What's up, guys? redhamuSLA here, and I've got a gameplay. TDM gameplay commentary. I'm Firestorm for you guys, and I'm not sure which gun I'm rocking. It's either the M4 something or the M16 something. I really want to just like stab this guy in the back. I was like, come on, man. Stop running. I'm like, fuck it. Kill him. Anyways, Battlefield 3. This is the first vid for my channel with this game. Ooh, that guy was my buddy. And my impression so far. I'm liking it. I think it's good. Feels satisfying to kill people. Feels like if you've got map knowledge, you can do pretty well. Feels like if you control your weapons well, you do pretty well. Feels like if you play smart, you do pretty well. And you can rush, at least in TDM. I don't fucking play objective modes. I hate objective games. Hate them. And that's why I despise Battlefield 2. And I know, people that be playing that and be like, ooh, you just fucking blasphemy. Yeah, well, you know, fuck that. Fuck you if you think it's blasphemy, because I just don't like objective games. It doesn't matter what game I'm playing, I don't like objective games. I feel like it's just, man, just doing stuff here. It's just way too dependent on your teammates, and I don't like that. I mean, yeah, it's a team game. Wow, these guys are really coming after me. Ouch. You know, you gotta depend on your teammates, and half the time they blow, and I'm not into that. And man, I fucking hate playing the objective and then dying, because I fucking do that. Like, it'll be weird. Like, I go into objective games if I try them, and I'm the only one playing that shit, and I get shot up, and people are fucking playing TDM, even though it's an objective game mode. I hate it. Fuck it. I just play regular TDM, okay? Ooh, yeah, get jump shot, dog. So if they had an FFA, I'd be playing that too. And I know they probably don't. And all of the like, the pure fans of Battlefield would be like, fucking FFA is for dubs. That shit's dumb. Blah blah blah. Well, you know, I mean, I'm pretty sure DICE had the whole like, play like you want to kind of like slogan or whatever. Man, I want to play FFA. I want to fucking kill everybody that I see. I don't care if they got blue above their heads, green above their heads, orange above their heads. They could have pink or purple. I just want to kill. But until they actually do that, I will be satisfied with TDM, because it's pretty fun. It doesn't really matter. Another thing that's beautiful about TDM are there are no vehicles. I fucking hate vehicles. And I know. Battlefield players love vehicles. Love them. I'm in my tank. I'm in my helicopter. Ooh. I'm in my jet. And they look cool. They look cool. If I'm not playing, they look cool. But I don't want to go up against them. I don't want to use them. That's just how I like to play. Ooh, holding down. Ooh, ow. Wow. Nice snipe, dick. It's all good. That's the way the game's supposed to be played. You got sniper, take out that guy up on the roof. That was me. So, TDM feels good. Ooh, I switch up. What do I do here? Switch up to the M4A1. RDS. Don't have anything else. Deploy! Red dot sight's pretty fucking good. You gotta choose between like the iron sight and the red dot sight. Definitely take RDS any day. Even though now I'm feeling the holographic, man. It's pretty dope. Woo! Team effort, yes. Fuck your tactical light, man. Those lights are kind of annoying, right? I just don't really feel like. I mean, I don't know. I'm not a soldier, but I just don't feel like they'd actually, you know, be running around with those fucking lights on. Are they? I mean, I don't know. Shit. In the middle of the day? In the middle of the day? Maybe. And it's in the middle of the day. It's going to be as effective as it is in this game? I don't know. Regardless. So yeah, I'm having fun with the game. I'm gonna keep playing. I know I said that about Uncharted 3. I tried. I fucking tried. I really tried, you guys. You know I tried. I played that shit for a month. Or at least 3 weeks solid. Really, really trying to get into it. Really trying to understand it. Really trying to, like, get to the point where I don't get frustrated with the game. Yeah, I can do okay at it. But man, it's just really, really fucking frustrating to play. It's just tedious. And the shit that kills you sometimes just pisses you off. And I haven't felt that way yet in this game, so I think I'll stay here. At least the Modern Warfare 3 drops. Maybe I'll just keep playing both. Well, this is fun. It's different. You die fast. You kill fast. But it's all good. I mean, it's kind of cool. Even though, you know, it is TDM and I'm running around by myself, basically. You still feel like you kind of help people out. Here's some ammo, bitch. Here's some health. Take it. That's cool. Sometimes I rev people. And I don't know what that does. Does that take away one of the counters? That'd be kind of cool. Probably, otherwise they wouldn't have in there, huh? Oh. Yeah, fuck your one hat. Sorry, that's from a corny song that I like. It goes like this, it goes. Two hats, bitches. Two hats is better than one, more stitches. Yeah. Fuck your one hat. Sorry, it's a really fucking corny song, but it's hilarious. He's a good rapper. If you're interested, the dude's name is Curtis Plum. Trust me though, it's really terrible, but it's so good. Anyways, man, those ladders take hella long to get up, right? Fuck that, I'm not going up there. I saw what just happened to that other guy when he went up there. Fuck that shit. Yeah, no, I mean, I like it. I like the pistols. I like the long guns. I haven't sniped yet. I don't know if I'm gonna snipe. I'm just not a sniper. I sniped in Resistance Fall of Man. That was fucking fun. I sniped in the Uncharted 3 Summer Beta. That was fucking fun. I don't know if I'm actually into sniping. You know those people that just pick up the sniper rifle immediately from the beginning? I don't think I'm that kind of player. I like to get up in people's faces, man. Oh, man. I'm breathing hard, dog. Ah! I like the sounds. I like the atmosphere. I don't know. Got a lot of fucking crates and stuff in this game, though. I got a lot of crates. You need crates. You want crates. You want to see crates in the battlefield. Come play Battlefield 3. You know, get all the crates you can handle. Oh. Okay, lesson learned. Somebody's shooting you. They obviously have you in their sights. Don't fucking put up your head. I think my buddy came and killed that guy afterwards. You just take that cover in this game, man. Take cover and hopefully somebody saw that on the radar and goes and gets your adversary. That was weird though, right there, right? Spawned in that fucking room and the guy's chilling in there and he doesn't kill me? How did he not kill me? Ooh, I got this dramatic fucking music now. Made me want to camp. I'm scared. What? Your team lost? I went 21-4. And our team lost? That's gay.
Engineer set.
Babe. Damn. I definitely don't like losing. Either way. It was kind of like my first like good match and stuff. Getting used to it and everything. But we still lost. Damn. Alright, anyways. Look forward to bringing you guys some more stuff. Battlefield 3. I'm playing it. Yeah. TDM only, though. Alright. I'll talk to you later. Redhamu SLA. Peace out.